usually when something special happens, there is one prayer. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam shehecheinu v'kiyuvanu v'hiyuvanu l'zman hazeh, in which we thank God for giving all of us life and sustaining us and enabling us to reach this most important occasion. Before I read what I've written, I just wanted to remember one thing that a wonderful Jewish sage reminded me of. That there are only two kinds of people in this world. Those who are my friends, and those who are not yet my friends. It's written in the book of Isaiah, "Come, let us go up to the mountain of the Lord, that we may walk the paths of the Most High, and we shall beat our swords into plowshares, and our spears into pruning hooks. Nations shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore. And none shall be afraid, for the mouth of the Lord of hosts has spoken." Adonai, 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 you have filled us with Ruach, the holy breath, from the very moment of existence. Help us to remember that each breath, in every moment of our lives, to praise all of your creation, everything and everyone in it, the breath of healing and the peace. Thank you for the gifts of the archangels, for Uriel, who lights our way. May we always look for peace in that light. For Gabriel, who teaches us about our path, may we always listen to that instruction to follow the path to peace and healing. For Michael, our protector, the very essence of justice, may we always remember that we are fully protected by your strong right arm and your personification of justice. And may we remember to share that understanding of justice with all our brothers and sisters. And for Raphael, the healing angel, may we always remember that we are wrapped in the wings of healing, love, and peace. And may we never forget Shekhinah, the indwelling feminine spirit that is the heart of you and who, like each of our own mothers, wants only peace and justice, and healing for us all. And may we remember all of those attributes in all of our friends, in all of those people not yet our friends, in all the people of the world. And may we step forward into the very light that you created on that very first day with the words, Yehi Or, let there be light. May there be light. There is light. Light for us to see and breathe. Breath for us to pray. May we always be in the light of law that teaches us to love one another and to seek peace and justice for all and with